In this video, we will learn the divisibility rules. Divisibility rules are very useful in solving many problems of CSAT in a faster and convenient manner. First of all, we will learn what are the numbers which are divisible by 2. If the last digit of any number is divisible by 2, then the number will be divisible by 2, like 742. The last digit is divisible by 2, so 742 is divisible by 2. If you will take 743, since 3 is not divisible by 2, so 723 is not divisible by 2. For the divisibility rule of 3, if the sum of all the digit is divisible by 3, then the number will be divisible by 3. For example, 1452. The sum of all the digit is 12. Since 12 is divisible by 3, so 1452 will be divisible by 3. The divisibility rule of 4. If the last two digit of any number are divisible by 4 or 00, last two digit that are divisible by 4 or 00, then the number will be divisible by 4. For example, 67332. The last two digit 32. 32 is divisible by 4, like 32 can be written as 4 cross 8. So this number is divisible by 4. If we will take the number like 67300, since last two digits are 0 and 0, so this number will be divisible by 4. The divisibility rule of 5. It is very easy. If the last digit is 5 or 0, then number will be divisible by 5. Divisibility rule of 6. If any number which is divisible by 2 and 3 simultaneously, then the number will be divisible by 6. For example, 5424. Since the last digit is 4, so it is divisible by 2. The sum of all the digits, like 5 4 9 9 2 11 11 4 15, since 15 is divisible by 3, so this number will be divisible by 3 also. So this number is divisible by 2 and 3 separately and simultaneously, so this number will be divisible by 6 also. The divisibility rule of 8. If the last three digit are of any number are divisible by 8, then the number will be divisible by 8. Or if the last three digit are 00 and 0, then the number will be divisible by 8. Like for example, 67432. The last three digit is divisible by 8. Since because 432 is divisible by 8, so this number is also divisible by 8. The divisibility rule of 9. If this is similar to 3, if the sum of all the digit r is divisible by 9, then the number will be divisible by 9. Like 6 5 8 2 1 5. Sum of digit is 27. Since 27 is divisible by 9, it can be written as 9 cross 3. So this number is divisible by 9. The divisibility of rule of 11. It is little different from the others. To find out whether number is divisible by 11 or not, we have to calculate the difference. The difference between the sum of digit at even places and the sum of date at odd places. If this difference is 0 or divisible by 11, then the number will be divisible by 11. For example, 6, 5, 9, 5, 1, 4, 9. The difference would be 6 plus 9 plus 1 plus 9 6 plus 9 plus 1 plus 9 minus 5 plus 5 plus 4 5 plus 5 plus 4, it would be 11. So since 11 is divisible by 11, so this number is also divisible by 11. In the next video, we will solve some problem related to divisibility rule.